welcome to episode 2 of the French National State in Ward 4, Kaiserredux. We're going to continue going on this path here. Because, you know, I really do want to increase the democracy support in this. That's going to be pretty difficult to do. But I'm going to go ahead and quickly do that. Phase 1. Investors. Ooh, that's pretty good. Oh, that's a problem there. We own Corsica, so that's good. I'll take that. All right. That's good. This is probably the democratic path that I want to do. Dispersed industry, that's pretty good. Okay. I'll go ahead and research improved machine tools. Okay, peace treaty was established there. How am I going to... That's pretty good. No, that's not just good. That's insane. I mean, I do that because, you know, it's insane. I would probably want... That's a good idea. Decisions, we can soon get that. But you have to read the bonuses. That'd be pretty good. This one's the best for me. But literally. strengthen the assembly, now to reassure the military. That's pretty good. That'd be pretty good as well. I'll go to partial mobilization, because you know that's good. That's not very good. Okay, you know. That's the best I can do. I'm not gonna use those much, but I guess they help. Alright. This should be good. That's pretty good. That's pretty good, I'd say. All right, that should be good. Something happening in the USA net? Not yet. Not yet. That's pretty good. I'll do that. We're definitely not helping this nation. Oh, the Entente Alliance.
This is pretty good. I could go up there, but you know, no. That's pretty good. Please don't say that, that's bad. That's insane. That's insane. Those bonuses are insane. I already have 100% stability now. What even is this? 100% stability. You know, 99% stability. This is too insane. The nation is a complete thing of chaos. I got it. So, you know, that's pretty good. This should be a good ending to this episode, as we have 100% stability. Next episode, we're gonna have some... The French military will be will be summoned again. Next episode. Bye, guys.